Dear friends, welcome to another robot video. In this video, we are going to build a robot using a robot kit for the MicroBit board. This is by far the easiest and most fun robot kit I have ever seen. Let's get started. Hello guys, I'm Nick and welcome to Educates TV, a channel that is all about do-it-yourself electronics projects. In this channel, I share everything about the projects I build to help you develop similar projects or inspire you to start making things because it is easy, fun and creative. Subscribe to the channel now if you don't want to miss any future video. If you follow my channel, you know that from time to time I build some robots because they are fun and also a great way to improve our skills. A few days ago, I discovered this robot kit for the MicroBit board on DF Robot website. If you are not familiar with it, the MicroBit development board is a relatively new development board which was released in 2016. It is developed with the intention to encourage children to get involved with programming, electronics and making in general. It is very fun and easy to program since it can be programmed using a nice visual programming environment using blocks. I have prepared a detailed review of the MicroBit board some time ago. You can watch it by clicking here. Now, let's take a look at the robot kit and what we can build with it. The kit is small in size and very well made. It comes with a robot chassis, a battery holder and the wheels. The kit offers two motors with metal gears, which means they are going to last for a long time, a buzzer, two red LEDs, an infrared receiver, four RGB LEDs at the bottom and two infrared line tracking sensors. Also, at the top of the robot, we can attach an SR04 ultrasonic distance sensor, which is not included in the kit, or any I2C device. The brains of the robot is going to be the MicroBit board, which goes in this slot. In addition to the features of the robot kit, the MicroBit board offers Bluetooth, a temperature sensor, a compass, an accelerometer, two buttons and an LED matrix. Amazing stuff! We can build some amazing robot behaviors with all the sensors that are available. The total cost of this robot is about $36, which is very low in my opinion. The robot kit costs around $21 and the MicroBit board costs around $15. You can find links to the robot kit and the MicroBit board in the description of the video below. Now, let's program the robot. The most fun and easy way to program the robot is to use the block editor. All we have to do is to open a web browser and visit this website. The block editor loads up and we are ready to develop our first program simply by dragging and dropping commands. There are commands for everything the MicroBit board offers. The commands click together like Lego bricks. In order to use the advanced features the robot kit offers, we have to import an add-on to the software. We go to Settings, Add Package and we enter this URL here. We press the search icon and next we import the add-on. That's it! Now we have blocks available to control the robot. We can read the distance from the distance sensor, we can control the motors, we can receive messages from an infrared remote control, we can read the line following sensor, we can turn on or off the LEDs and much more. As a quick demonstration, I developed a simple autonomous robot program. It took me less than 5 minutes. Now all we have to do is to attach the distance sensor to the robot like this, download a small program to automatically load the program to the MicroBit board, connect the MicroBit board to my computer with a USB cable and then press the download button. After a few seconds, our robot is alive and it can navigate around the house and avoid any obstacles it finds. How cool is that? We built a robot in 5 minutes. The behavior of the robot is very simple. We measure the distance that the distance sensor reads all the time. If the distance is less than 10 cm, we stop the robot, turn on the red LEDs, then turn at a random direction and turn off the LEDs. You can find a link to the program I developed below. The program I wrote does not use all the features of the robot. The developer of the robot kit offers more examples. Let's load a line following example. As you can see, our small robot can easily follow a black line my little nephew drew on a piece of paper. This is a very impressive example of what this small robot can achieve, and the kids love it. There is even an example which allows us to control the robot wirelessly using an IR remote controller. I had a remote controller lying around from an old MP3 player and it works. I can control the robot using some of the buttons on it. Of course, since this is an IR remote control, we have to point the controller directly at the receiver in order to work. But still, this is very impressive. We can achieve all this using block commands on a web interface. If you use your imagination and the sensors and the features the MicroBit board offers, you can develop impressive robot behaviors. I would love to see what you are going to build with it. To sum up, I think this is the best robot to buy if you are a beginner. It is inexpensive and it is very easy and fun to program. If you are a beginner in robotics or a beginner in programming in general, this is the best way to start your journey in programming. You are going to learn a lot of things easily and then you can move on to Arduino or Raspberry Pi to build even better projects. I would love to know your opinion about this robot kit. Please post your comments in the description below. Also, do you know any other robot kits that are as easy and fun as this one? I would love to try them. Thanks! If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post videos about do-it-yourself projects twice a month. I love making things and I believe that anyone can make things, anyone can become a maker. That's why I created this channel, to share my knowledge with the community and learn from the community. I hope you will join us. I'll see you in the next video.